All right, that's enough of that. Let's go. Listen to that. Listen to that. That fan. That the overture. Fanfare? No. What do you call it? I forget the name. I forget the word. The main theme. Main theme of the series, not of 7, because 7 has its separate own main theme, because Square is insane. Rebirth! I'm excited. I mean, finally. Crazy. Crazy. Alright, bonuses? Oh, there's a story so far. Offer desk, thanks for playing various versions of the game. To claim these bonuses, first confirm that eligible save data is present. Rebirth demo gives that stuff. Oh. Huh. 7 remake on 4 or 5, Leviathan summoning. Intermission, I get Ramua. Well, I should have Ramua. Oh, okay, I see. I misunderstood the Leviathan thing. Cool! Free stuff. We like free stuff. I'm not gonna look at all the... I do want to see if subtitles are on. Okay. Just making sure. Alright, let's hop in. I already checked. Wait, do I have to do it again? I don't think so. Alright. Default. Oh shoot, I... Oh, it's coming from the controller. Oh. I was so confused. Right. I guess that makes sense. Normal. Which type of combat? Complete control over their actions. Automatically. Active, I guess. I think that's what I did before. So this is starting where it left off, pretty much. That entire mess. Shout out to Seffy. There he is. Nobody asked. Hello, Manzai.
I'm here on the Midgar Expressway. The scene is indescribable.
I'm excited.
Countless buildings have been leveled, and part of the road has collapsed. The smoke rising from the rubble is reminiscent.
I recognize that voice.
Empire. Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings. Followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate.
I know nothing about 7 other than the character names.
Caused by a massive tornado which swept
Cloud, Aerith, Tifa, and Seffy. Oh man, you don't even know Mr. T.
After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement declaring the tornado weather warfare perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche.
I played the original 7 on stream for PS1. How's the game audio, by the way? I played the original on PS1. Well, I played it on PS4, but the PS1 version. Whatever, you know what I mean. I played that. I wasn't exceedingly impressed. Then I played the remake. And I thought that was... I thought it was really cool how they updated it. Modernized it? Updated it. It was just overall really cool. Then Rebirth came out, and I sat on it, and I'm super excited for it. I'm pretty sure I know at what point this is going to end in the original Seven, but I don't know how they're going to change things, because there were a few things that changed, especially by the end of Seven Remake. Not going to go into full, like, detail, because I also partially don't understand it, but Seven Remake is canon in the entire Seven lore for some reason. Hey, Zach. Both of these guys are Cloud. And both of them are Zach. Sephiroth's evil or the darkness in Cloud's heart or something. there's a lot going on with Sephiroth.
Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7
flight. Boy, that tornado really did a number on the city.
I thought another reactor blew up.
Which must have been caused by the tornado.
When it rains. Alright, I'm already a little bit confused.
Over there.
Zach was in Kingdom Hearts, yes.
Search and rescue operations are already in progress.
You sat on it, gotta be careful where you sit. I had a roommate sit on my Mario Galaxy 2 case, snapped it in half. The disc or the case? Was the disc okay?
Back over here.
Barret! To Aoife. Wait a second.
Quick, get the camera off.
Oh, there's Red.
Come on.
Oh, where's Aerith?
Contact the SAR team. Targets have been secured. We are exfilling via Hilo now.
There she is.
We're taking off.
There's our girl. So, alright. Spoilers for original Seven, I guess. Zack is supposed to be dead. and I guess at the end of Seven Remake, spoilers too, it showed his death scene, but he didn't die. And now we're here, and I don't understand.
Excuse me, could you look after my friend? Just for a bit. Too much Mako, but he'll be fine.
Am I gonna play a Zack? We starting a Zack? Alright. Now this could be Cloud being confused, because there's a lot of weird stuff happening in Cloud's head throughout Seven. Dude needs a psychiatrist. Yeah, alright, I'm Zack. Cool. I'm going this way. Zack can't die. He can't hit on Aqua if he's dead. True. Oh, he's done. Oh, all right, fine. I'll go this way. God, he was done running for a second. The disc broke. He stole my Netflix Wii CD for some reason. Oh man, Netflix Wii. I forgot about that. I should still have my CD, I think. I wonder if you can get money for that. Oh my god, crazy. Oh, the game audio is fine, right? It sounds a little loud on my end, so I don't know. Maybe I should find my remote. You know what? Hold on, let's listen to this good music real quick. Let me... Where is it? There you go. It's fine? Okay, that's good. It's a bit quiet on your end. It's a little loud in my eardrums. Alright. When do we find Danny DeVito? Is he canonically Sephiroth? He's probably in here somewhere, to be honest. I could see him being, what's his face? Don Corneo? Alright. Avalanche. You know, actually, I don't really know, because even if Cloud is being confused right now, it wouldn't really explain the ending of 1. Is that an enemy that I fought in 1? I feel like yes, but I don't know. No, you. Stop. You tried. Him been neutralized, you can destroy. Murdered. Zach, what? I didn't know you had super strength. Jesus. I mean, I guess you'd have to be a little strong for a Buster Sword, but like, I don't know. Genuinely hope they don't pull a whoa, it's actually visions of Zack right before Zeth. No. No, because thank you. I don't know how to explain it. It was all a dream. A step above it was all a dream. So Zack never really got to meet like Red 13 or Barrett. He never got to the events of Final Fantasy VII. He died before Final Fantasy VII took place. And he was only shown in flashbacks in the original game.
This is so messed up. All of it.
So, yeah.
But I'm back now, Aaron.
And like I said, 7 Remake is canon, somewhat, because... Oh. Wait a second. Because they're trying to... It's like an alternate universe, is my understanding. So what is it, whatever's happening here, Zack lived and Aerith died. What? There might be 2 separate timelines going on in this game.
Tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth.
Which would fall under the rebirth.
Me?
Thing.
Yeah, no problem. It's cool.
It all started 5 years ago. 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then, and the little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came.
I feel like his dialogue is quiet.
I couldn't believe my luck.
Fall of a hero.
really coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better?
Good detail.
I'm good. Sure don't look it.
There's something weird here that I could say, but I won't.
Yeah, you bet.
Hey, rein it in.
Sorry.
Jeffy Wolf.
No can do.
Kids.
Hold on. There you go.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, and what do they do? Call a ceasefire with Utah, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
I think all that dialogue is, like, verbatim.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks gigs.
I prefer Winter of a Hero myself. Right. Snowman.
Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Spring of a Hero?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends at R12.
I don't remember when this flashback happens in the original game, but I think it's a while. I think it's a good idea opening up with this thing. This game's gonna be a lot of backstory for Cloud and stuff.
You take one,
I'm assuming.
I'll take the other.
God dang it, Sephiroth. Summer of a Hero beach episode. Actually, I do know there is a beach part in this. I both saw it on Twitter and it's fitting with original game. It shouldn't be too far in. Probably like chapter 2. Or 3.
Wait in the truck.
No way! I got this!
Music's awesome. Oh, I'm Sephiroth. Oh, that's cool. Come on. Surge Fury. Is that why all three of them are on the case and like the art and stuff? Got to play as Zack. I get to play as Sephi. No way. Oh, that's awesome. Probably at certain points.
He was in a different league.
He did get hit once, though, at least. What a loser. Oh, we're in calm. Okay.
Nibelheim. That's where they built.
I don't know if that was ever brought up in the original.
Right?
Yeah.
It might have been.
It started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor. And the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
So... plays Cloud in the normal timeline. Zack in the alternate timeline, somehow. Not sure where that's going. And Sephi in the flashbacks. I'm assuming.
Home, sweet home.
Also, Nibelheim's very... way more populated.
Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents, though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father,
Whoa there! Denova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry.
I love what they did there. Just the pause, the freeze frame.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
The mayor.
Yes, Cloud.
Consider yourself off duty.
The mayor.
Right. Anyways, I'm going over here. Alright, yeah. Okay. I'm leaving.
You know, I've been thinking about joining
the military for some time now? Just say the word.
Hey, we got a job.
I love getting scolded, it's fine. Up.
Hey, do you think
no.
Maybe come with you to Midgar? I gotta get out as one chocobo.
Stop talking to me.
Look at all this mud. It's never
Why
gonna come
do you
off.
Want it to? What spells do I got? I only have cure? Man. Imagine starting at the very beginning. Well, yeah, you know what? Actually, I am in a flashback. It's kind of a wonder that I have anything else. Donald and Goofy are in the middle part. Corrupted by Seffy. I want to sing silly musicals with her. Is there anything in Nibelheim of the past? There should be a... Oh, there we go. Okay. You're horrible at that. Who yelled at me? Bow wow wow. I want to hear all of the flavor text, but like, I am big and strong. It sucks. Getting your bearings for your compositions.
Can only imagine what their lives must be like.
Can I? Oh, hold on.
Goodness!
What is this?
Is that you, Cloud?
Wait, main scenario? Hold on. the old water tower, the inn. Okay, I guess there are just a bunch of different... This seems optional.
So, how did it feel being back up there?
I was afraid of heights.
Nostalgic, I guess. After 2 years away and all that.
Don't go getting confused again. Nice.
I'm eager to talk to him too.
If anyone on the survey team is feeling hungry,
that's the hotel.
Shinra?
Shinra?
Where?
Oh, whoops.
didn't recognize you, Cloud.
They're back there.
How you've grown. I gotta catch a glimpse of Sephiroth.
No, you don't. What is that?
Be sure to
leave me alone.
Got a long day tomorrow.
It's cool seeing Nibelheim. This is probably.
Then I stop on my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
Strife residence.
My dad died when I was a kid. So after I. She was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years.
I wonder who voices Cloud's mom.
First time. And last.
I'll be right there.
Oh, aren't they gonna do the thing where she doesn't. Oh. Looks exactly like
Cloud,
it. Weird.
Is that you?
Hey.
That's where he gets the looks. Claudia Strife. I don't know if she had a name before. I don't remember.
My, my. So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice. I've never been so proud. The man you've become. Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take
Leave me alone.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Not
they
a silly goose.
Properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay.
Everybody's just like, are you okay? hold on, what happens if I go back in? Nothing more to talk about. Alright. This should be the other place.
Huh? You went to my place?
I figured you might be there.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Look at the training things.
Our reasons, huh? That most of them had to do with you.
Alright. I wonder. This might be the part where I can do something here. Just based off of memory of the original. No.
Remember my cat?
Her name was Fluffy, I think?
Yeah. She was always disappearing. And that day was no different.
Fluffy went poof? Why Fluffy go poof? Sorry to tell you this, Tifa, but I broke into your house. Don't worry about it. This one? Ether. Sweet. Your folks don't need this. Alright, this has got to be Tifa's room.
You went into my room?
Yeah. Cowboys plays. Coffee. There are two things here. That one has a thingy, though.
You went through my stuff?
Yeah.
I know I shouldn't have.
The things I've seen. You know what? I understand. Hold on. I get what all of this is going toward. These are the special point systems. That's okay. Oh, look, a little Moogle. That's cute. Alright. Inspect pianos you encounter to start tickling the ivories and perform pieces using sheet music you've acquired.
Did you actually play it?
Went to town on it. <Do-do-do-do>. I never said I was good at it. I went to town on it. He opened it so
You could have just left alone, you know. What were you even thinking?
Yeah.
Don't quit your
job. I want to cheat and see all the point requirements. All of those are gonna lead to something later. Finally. That I kind of forgot about.
You worked out with
apparently
everyone?
Just for a bit.
Could you keep up?
What?
Weak legs betray a weak mind. Arms tight to the ears.
Me back.
And spread those
okay
hands.
What are you doing?
Ever since we heard a survey team.
Is there anything else? All of this wasn't. Oh, kitties. Is Fluffy here? Huh. He automatically just stretches here. I don't even have to do anything. Oh, this must lead to. Leads to the mountain. Alright.
Hey, bro, let me get a good look.
What's
this much excitement?
Who are you?
Sephiroth's at the inn. I tried to sneak a shot of him, but my hands were shaking.
The inn should be. Yeah, the inn's over there. What's over here? Town hall? I don't think this was here before.
The mayor.
Oh, I'll be telling everyone how I welcome the great Sephiroth to town.
Okay.
Till the day I die.
You have fun with that.
Do our village proud.
Let's see. What else we got? Anything? I can't rob these giant suitcases. No reflection. Cloud's a vampire. That's fitting. I can't ring the bell. Oh. What is this? A PC. Alright. Nothing in Town Hall. Alright. Let's go see Mr. Seffy. I think I've explored Nebel. No, nothing. Wait, what's this way? Nibelheim is a lot bigger, naturally. Oh. What is this? This is mine. Stay away from me. Mega potion. Sophie and Rolf. Let's go in here. Is this? I don't remember the name. No, maybe not.
A humble traveler of the world.
I think this is Tifa's teacher. Get a load of this guy. Sir? Hands off, please.
Welcome, but lacking
I need an adult.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot.
I recognize his voice too.
Perhaps.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 100.
I could be wrong, but I don't think he's a voice actor.
One of them is from this very village. Perhaps you know her.
Okay, yeah.
Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, why would you... why would you out yourself on that?
I didn't know.
I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights.
I would love to fight you.
Should you need my help, just say the word.
Okay, that's probably upstairs. Oh wait, do I have to talk to you?
Welcome back. Sephiroth's already gone upstairs.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself.
Sephiroth!
This landscape.
It's good to get use out of those buttons again.
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. We'll do.
I just forget how the height difference between the two of them.
Night.
I want my hair to be like Sephiroth's. Lush.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep. Too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me. Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
Once a guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian! Sephiroth.
He's a dad.
I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't.
Dad!
Tifa.
I was waiting for that. I liked that outfit in the.
You don't have to do this.
In the original.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
I was curious how it looked in the remake.
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
Sorry.
For a posterity,
no.
Sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. Mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on, where's the harm in that?
Let me take control of Sephiroth and do like a silly photo. That's all I ask. So, Sephiroth was a good guy at one point.
Say cheese. Sounds like you were having a good time. One more.
Yeah.
A hero.
for a while.
But then stuff happened.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebel. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp air.
I see. Okay, so this is my main party right now. Sprinting holds R2 or to stop moving. Automatically perform terrain actions. Find boxes that may contain. Alright. Hold on. Can I go this way? I want to go this way. Are they going to yell at me? Come on. Yell at me. Yell at me, Seffy. It fuels me. Oh. I probably can't go this way yet. Come on. I want to go to the mansion. God dang it. Nomura. I just noticed it's the main theme, the seven main theme. The first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
I shouldn't run.
Man,
I think it was gonna skip
like
that one.
Trips. I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on.
Do you?
That's so cool.
I don't think you do. Wow. I'm so confused as to what Sephiroth is. Like, I always assumed he was like a demon or like a fallen angel or a god. Also something involving formulas. Man, Sephiroth is a trip. Cloud's also a trip. I will say I like the cast of Seven. Seven is very deep, and I mean, the story was cool and all, like, when I first played the original. But, like, I don't know, when I played the original, it just didn't do it for me overall. It might have needed a slow burn, because I think I appreciate it more now that it's, like, sunk in.
You guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out.
But
with all the training I've had.
I don't know. I mean, Seven is good.
You really are the best.
It's good. I just, I don't know. It's weird that they focused so much. Seven has like 8 games and 2 movies to it. And then you got the other ones that just have like one and done games. It's weird to me. Though I guess 2 apparently has that pseudo sequel in the form of the GBA version that I'm gonna have to get back to eventually. So I don't know. Ooh. Fight time. Secret formulas. Give me a secret formula. Crabs! Cloud has yellow hair. He's SpongeBob. Oh man, you got it. You got it in one.
Seen those near the village, and they're not.
He found out.
What do you think?
Tifa, Sandy.
I think I got this.
That's why the karate makes sense.
Copy that.
Fighting is Cloud. Holding the button will allow you to follow up with a sweeping slash. I may have not known that. Press the button after dodging to launch a ranged attack. Ranged attack? Oh!
It's on now. Now.
Good enough.
Let's finish this.
Well, that one's a gimme.
You think?
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not.
No, I want to fight Sefri.
Don't mind if I do.
No. Glad you suck. I hate you. I could very well just say what the heck, but not. Enemies will grow alerted to your presence as you approach. Once the shield's up, combat will ensue. Press square. I think this is new. I don't think this has happened. This happened in the first one. We gotta fight. Press X. Yeah, what commands do I got? Abilities, Braver, Triple Slash, Focus Thrust. Oh, my bad.
Piece of cake.
That mini-map is so zoomed in. Guys.
Is that Mako? Whoa.
It's made this area so pretty. That music. Yeah, go Tifa.
Soldier, you can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch.
R1 to avoid block, or block incoming attacks. Block with perfect timing is rendering effective. Nice! Focus thrust was a thing. What does that look like?
That one felt pretty good.
That looked like something. This is plot, so I can't really stray from the path and explore. What do you want? Why did you go that way? You're supposed to be leading the way, Tifa. R3.
Take it away.
Oh, I won't be blocking for a good while.
Let's finish this. See ya.
What limit break I have? Is it? Is it gonna be the up down one? Maybe it might be cross.
You're done.
What a loser. Sephiroth giving compliments is weird.
Thank you.
I got the rest.
I am glad I played 7, original 7 before this. I don't think it's necessarily a requirement, but I do think it helps a little. Just kind of knowing what to expect and seeing how they're maybe going to change it. Like with Zack stuff. There's a lot that I'm confused about with Zack. Oh, there's my limit. Yeah, I should save that for a boss.
Try this.
Not yet.
We still have a long way to go.
Hopefully that all carries over.
Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
All right, Cloud.
You better.
Cool.
The,
see you at the reactor.
Whatever he's doing there, the exercise, is a little weird looking. Review the materia tutorial now. It's gonna be a long game, so. Yeah. I know that. Photo mode. That's cool. Materia. I have healing. I have fire now? I have ice. The heck? Where'd that come from? View enemy info with assess. Oh, where's the... I probably don't have it yet, I guess. Yeah, I can't change any of that. Enemy intel, spells... Okay. Can I actually explore now? Triangle to activate a character's unique ability. Can switch modes while fighting. Yeah, I forgot about that.
If it's a fight you want, nice. It's on now. Let's finish this.
Move slowly, but Square can unleash a more powerful attack. Counterable every time he guards against an enemy's melee. Ether is good, especially this early in. I wouldn't expect to get ether. I never get ether this early in. Though technically this is the middle of the game. Actually, not even. Oh, my limit. Oh, okay. I thought maybe I could save it. I forgot it runs out. Or maybe it was just because of a lot of stuff.
Let's finish this.
Maybe I should use... Let's use Cure real quick. Cloud, was that a bad word? Did you just say a bad word?
Burn. Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
Materia grinding is maybe gonna be a pain. We'll see. Mega potion. Come on. Hopefully I don't have to grind. Oh, there's something in there later. Because I'll definitely probably be coming back to Nibelheim. Mountain Needle. bridges out. Just backing up slowly. Where'd she yell it from?
It's a dead end. Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago.
Hold on.
Come on back, okay?
Second.
Okay.
Come on. Pick it up. Where's the reticle? Hey. There you go. Wind. I got a free wind materia. That's cool. Nope. I don't know if assess. Yeah. Okay. I need to use assess. First locations. Oh. I see. Where's Seffy? Is he up there? Is he already in? Must be. I love Uncharted.
Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes.
Killed him. Seffy just immediately killed Cloud upon first meeting. Well, actually, I guess they've known each other for a little bit right now, but details. Nothing around here. Ladder. On the wrong side for some reason. Not sure who did that. They're fired. I don't know if this level boost. Yeah, I might as well. I have a spot. Max? Oh, it's a link materia. Assess would be good to level up fast. That way I can just use it on everybody. I like materia. Materia is a good power system. Ability system. You know what I mean. Look at all these mega potions. What's happening over there? Who's this screamer? Oh, I have ATB. Guys, help! I don't have any ATB. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Nice. Get him. Everybody's out here being super useful, by the way. I wouldn't really call it that. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Steffi, you jump like a supervillain.
The reactor may have been around.
I thought I saw something over there.
But there are still pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe in if you can.
Yeah, that would suck. Okay. I don't want to do that yet. Move so slow. Where's it going? Am I supposed to use it as... No. Use the purifier. Oh. Okay, I see.
Mako gas levels reduced by 20%.
It's a vacuum. Use the vacuum, Cloud. It up. Final vacuum 7.
No Mako gas detected. Elevator access granted. Systems nominal.
What did he even type?
Operation.
Bye, guys. You guys didn't come in. You just warped. That way there was no issue. No glitches. No, nothing? Okay. I will take all of the mega potions. Phoenix down. Hold on. Did I say something weird? No? Alright. Making sure. Ah, shoot. It's a helipad, too. If I saw the helipad, I would know this was a stopping point. It's always a stopping point in everything. Oh. Is there a chest here? No? Okay. The music stopped. It's raining. Man.
Just thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey.
Okay, bye,
I'm
Tifa.
The guide here.
Down there. Oh, is that the... Oh, that's Nibelheim.
Ah!
for Sephiroth.
Tifa, are you okay?
Not really.
Oh, there he is. Why don't you use your wing? He doesn't have that yet.
What are you?
Let go. It's just a little water. It's fine. You're probably wondering why those two soldiers are just here. Good question. Steffi just let that guy die. Though I am confused a little. I mean, I guess maybe Steffi's standing because he's tall. I guess the others can't reach the bottom. Oh, what a shame. Well, at least the other guy's here.
He's in Fate's hands now.
He did.
Do you know the way?
He said a funny meme from a while back that wasn't that funny. It was 2015, I think.
Right? Back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
Performance review?
Good luck.
Yay! Tifa's not a martial arts expert yet, so... Shout out to everybody being a baby and complaining about yellow wall markings. Like, dude. Sometimes you need it. Oh, yeah. Forgot about the rest stops. What is this? HP up. For a hot minute. I want Steffi to sit on the bench. Or Mr. Soldier guy.
Off you go.
Fighting as Steffi! A square to slash, or hold to unleash a ranged attack. Allow you to perform branching finishes like pierce or sword dance. Or one to enter retaliation spirits. Press square at the right time to parry. What is that? Zanshin and you can't say that. they made it a move. You control him at the start of combat. Well, wait. Can I? Oh, I can't make him. I see. He's combat leader, but not leader. Look at them. Best friends. Best friends forever. Best friends forever. Ring.
More Mako gas ahead.
There's no way around it either. Just have to go through.
Stop coughing. Get out of here.
Let's not waste any time. Mako this thick is dangerous.
Ooh, that's cool.
Let's hurry.
Naturally, he's crazy strong. I wouldn't expect anything different. I love that you get to play as Sephi. That's awesome. What is this? Empowerment? What's that? Nope. What materia do you have? Revive, heal, wind max, magnify, fire, magnify, lightning, and ice. I can't take it. I was hoping maybe I could steal it. Actually, can I even... No, I can't. Oh, I found save. Empowerment. Use physical and magic attack strengthening spells. Pairing with warding materia grants resistance to physical and magic attack reduction. Use bravery or faith. Oh, I see, I see. No, I can't. All right. All that was over here was materia. That's all right. I like materia. Materia, cool. Nothing.
Spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge.
The mayor.
Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed material.
Your dad's wrong. And stupid.
And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
Well, you see, Cloud, that's a very interesting how question. And then just a boss springs up.
To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic.
You don't even know, man. You're making this all on the fly.
Magic sure is.
Sephiroth's dumb. He's an overachiever.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird, or magic for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say.
Oh.
It's an affront to science.
I know who you're talking about.
Who?
Yeah.
Hojo,
Hojo
from research and development. His predecessor was a great man, but him.
Who was his predecessor? Do we know?
He is anything.
Yeah, Hojo sucks.
We should press on.
Hojo sucks. We don't talk about Hojo. This is such a welcome change from freaking um from Final Fantasy 2. I want to see what his limit is.
This won't be the last.
I should probably run everywhere. They're not doing the talking anymore, so. Yeah, fight him. When an enemy is about to use an attack, not be guarded against, take a base of action with that mark.
Steady.
I don't know what just happened.
Stand back. See ya.
Free of bound out. Oh.
Let's fish this.
Unfettered friendship. I love that I got that with Cloud and Sephiroth. It's funny. They're best friends. Oh. I don't remember a C being there. You know what? No, I guess Nibelheim is kinda next to ocean. GG Cloud. Are you not like climbing? What are you doing? Wait. Where'd your sword go? Where do you pull that from?
Heads up.
Bring it on. You're done. Sephiroth, take the lead.
I wanted to see if Sephiroth would say Cloud or anything. But he's just silent. Which makes sense. Sephiroth sucks. Sucky Roth. What's down there? Oh, a chest? Just looking down. It's too high to fall off of. Look at these guys! Everybody else jumped down. Come on, Cloud. What are you doing? Hello? Oh, magnify? Sweet. Magnify is good. Can't attack everybody. I want to know where Sephiroth's sword goes. Where do you put that, dude? Come on. Come on. Climbing seems a little wonky at points. Where did they go? Jump scare. I want that.
Not again.
Zoo? You can team up with allies to perform a variety of synergy skills, useful abilities that do not consume ATP. Press while guarding to view descriptions.
If it's a fight you want, come on.
right.
Steady.
Stand back.
Shatter.
Get him.
Do it again.
Show him what we can do.
I already know about the stagger gods.
Get him! Show him what we can do.
Thank you, I know.
Gotta be careful.
Sure.
Right. Come on. Get him! Show him what we can do.
Stand back.
Not looking good.
I want my limit. I'm gonna use Cure on Cloud. Wait, why was that just Blizzard, not Blizzaga? Seffy's gonna fall. I'm curious to see what happens. But I can't let
piece
it happen.
Of cake.
Nothing. Whole lot of nothing. I want that. I haven't saved. I should probably do that. Precision defense focus. Alright. Oh, how did I miss this? Bob, please. I'm begging you. Another potion. No? Nothing? Alright. Kinda looked like I could jump over there. That didn't look like I could climb it. This is why we need yellow. Alright, I should assess.
I got this!
I keep forgetting to do that.
Let's finish so long.
Nothing. Come on up, guys. The ladder's fine. Look at all this. That's a bunch of goodies. Crazy. Nothing up there. There's something up there. Something over here. I like finding materia. No, let me have this. Hey. Autocast? I don't know if I know about that one. Probably pretty self-explanatory. Nothing here? I like all those boxes that I could have missed. I want this. Comet? Excuse me? Comet and Cometeor. I get to keep these after the flashback, right? I want Comet. Oh boy, vacuuming again. Alright. Hey Steffi, there are two handles. You care to help me? No? Alright. That's fine. It's okay. I got it. Not long enough, look for another way through. Yeah, as simple as that? Alright. Puzzles. Let's go. Let's vacuum over here. You're telling me you don't have super strength like Zach? Come on, Cloud. You have the Buster Sword, too. There are four of us. Any of you can help. Might go a lot faster.
Mako gas levels, yeah, reduced by 70%.
House cleaning.
No Mako gas detected. Elevator access
granted. Oh, okay. That is where I came from. Alright. Was not entirely sure. I wonder what the first boss is gonna be. An elixir. Those are good. Chests, there's a bench, which we should probably use the bench. Another elixir. Wild. Absolutely insane. I'm here for it. I thought that was auto-saved, too. Nope. The darkness. Looks like a boss arena.
Wait.
Huh?
Wait, I hear boss music. I should know, because I'm also a boss.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I had.
Materia Guardian.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Be my guest.
Maybe try mixing it up more? You gotta keep your guard up.
If anything's captured, pressure it. Stirring its legs while it's on the ceiling will also pressure it. Weak to fire.
Stand back.
Certain enemies may have individual binding to attack. Pressure foe or prevent it from unleashing powerful abilities.
Not doing so great.
Rookies.
I'm working on it.
Shouldn't be too hard.
Yeah, really. What's wrong with you?
I owe you one.
When we're done.
Of course.
Who are you?
Nope. Fire.
Try to keep your guard up.
Calling fire.
They get to do a cool kill. Nice. There's his face too. There's his face too.
Pretty mobile.
Until we knock it down.
Good thing I don't just fight with sword.
What you do now?
You're in good hands. Take out its legs. Watch and learn.
I'm holding. Time to kick it up a notch.
Come on. There we go.
Let's go. Defense cloud.
Never heard of it. He did say Cloud. So he wasn't gonna bother saying his name at all. Fire! Fire! Well, now what are you doing? Part of the music? What the heck is he doing? Turntables with a coordinated attack from Club Steffi use their double helix synergy. Bring the material guard crashing down to the cave.
Don't like the looks of this.
Stay alert.
Hold it.
Follow my lead.
Copy.
Double helix from the commands menu. love that smirk. That's great. I should... That music. I noticed that.
Watch the gas.
Oh, that suck. Did that? Okay. Octo Slash.
Holding back.
Raise. Where'd he go? Why did I work like that?
Follow my lead.
Copy.
Not yet.
You're gonna need my help. We need to work together.
I can't.
I got this.
I don't know how to level that up. Oh, okay.
Might want to steer clear of the gas. Get him. You're done.
Cross slash. If he falls, then it's bad because he has Raze. I do have Phoenix down, I suppose. It's going nuts. Okay, there we go. Oh my god, yeah.
K.O.!
That was not as easy as I thought it was gonna be. I didn't think it would be a cakewalk, but I didn't think Seffy would be in danger of dying. That was rough.
Nice work.
Thanks. Thanks, Dad.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
Barrett's just like, he was pretty cool. Evil,
trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will.
Oh, I will. Hey Tifa, why are you so quiet? You were there too. Back him up.
You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too, please.
Sorry, civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
You better keep me safe.
I really wanted to see the reactor.
God, Tifa's so short too.
Did Phyllis try to say something? I really wanted to see the reactor.
it's like Steffi, Cloud, Tifa. From tallest to smallest. Is there anything back here? That's probably an elevator. Oh wait, Stop yelling at me, I'm going, God. Go investigate. Proceed with plot. Nothing else? Okay. Let me save. Especially since I just beat the dude.
Didn't expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
And let me guess, villagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Why did skip his line like that?
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see, you're not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Oh, yeah? Maybe they were supposed to have that conversation in the elevator. Look at Steffi. Look at his belt. I like his belt. Oh, there he goes. ADHD, Roth. Big room. Wait, what's behind me? Can I go through that door too? Oh, is it under me? It might be under me. Okay. I had to be sure. The updated music tracks are phenomenal. They're great. Actually, I don't know. Oh my god. Actually, all of that is probably Mount Nebel. Oh, maybe that was above me, then. Yeah, I guess that makes sense.
Perhaps you'd like to say a few words to your sword first?
Is there a fight in here? Oh, is that what's coming out of the
Hojo? You are
pots?
Really something.
Huh.
What are those things?
What indeed?
Genova? Wasn't that...
My I'm about to fight some of these.
The malfunction must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud, go out and shut off the valve.
Copy.
Paste. Instead of use haste, use paste. Alright, fine. Actually. I thought. Why do I gotta QTE that? Do it again. Do it again. Video games. Rule 3. Oh, no. Rule 4. Wait, I could just keep holding it there? Cloud, you good? Yeah, to make sure. Seffy, what are you doing? Seffy?
What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo, repurpose them as incubators, cages for animals, and heals with Mako. All to birth a new breed of monster.
All. Oh.
But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no. There were other subjects.
That's awesome.
My mother's name was Genova. Could it be that I was created the same way? Am I the same as these monsters?
Sephiroth? You good?
Ever since I was a child, I knew that I was different. That I was special. But not like this. Not like this.
He killed the Resident Evil monster.
Am I even?
I don't remember if that guy came out in the PS1.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there,
and I heard crying. And also Golden Girls.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers. So
the mayor.
Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
I think that Red is just sleeping. You left the party. But it was a nice party. Is there anything I can... Can I go through his stuff? No? Dang. Alright. This inn sucks. There's only one.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even
I get to go to the manor. Sweet.
Looking for Sephiroth? He just left, I'm afraid. Maybe he needed some fresh air.
I don't know why it's cutting off some...
Haven't heard anything about the reactor either.
Some of the dialogue. It's anyway. Weird.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako?
Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
Looking for Sephiroth takes priority. Is Tifa home? Door is locked. Bang on it. Any reason to go back up here? It does look directly into Tifa's room. No, there's no, like, scene for that.
I saw Sephiroth making a beeline for the manor. Wonder why.
Okay.
If you're looking for Sephiroth, I saw him headed home.
Sephiroth wasn't looking so hot when he passed by.
Shinra Manor is the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Him? A little mock poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
You do it.
Will you?
Okay, fine, I guess. I could be wrong, but I think this, the Shinra Manor was initially a reference to Resident Evil 1. I could be wrong about that. Not entirely sure. Okay, there's nothing here. I don't remember what secrets are in here. Also, why are you walking so slow? And running. Oh, wait, I thought... Yeah, okay.
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
There's a violin. Piano? I can't use the piano. I don't want to do that yet. I don't think. Huh. All right. Oh, fine. Lame. I should easily just be able to, like, push that out of the way. Alright. What's with all these double-sided elevators? Mako mission zone.
Never knew it had a basement.
Was news to me too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
Turn back. Turn b. Door is locked. I wonder if that's where Buddy is. Where Buddy Friend Pal is. No, not this way. Death awaits. Pandemonium. That's a Final Fantasy II reference. It's also just a word, so it could also not be a reference. Alright. Oh, that's... Oh. Okay. Hi, Seffy. I remember this scene.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. From life form in stasis. Professor Gast named this life form Genova. MEGL 77.
The heck?
1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was...
Genova's an alien. Ambitious. It's never outright said, but...
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
What you doing?
Leave me be.
Can I look?
That was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed.
You are gonna do the thing though, right? Ah, shoot. Maybe it's later.
We got Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. An ancient. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
I need my sword. Okay, is it gonna happen now? I hope so.
Ah, Cloud. I've come across the most fascinating passage. Hey, take a look. Passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years. Smile with what could only be described as ethereal grace.
The truth of who she was
at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name, and so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved.
The music mix in here is really good.
Bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast. Wondrous experiment.
He created you?
Thank you.
Hojo for a second. Do the thing. Alright. I vaguely remember him throwing a book at Cloud. And it looked weird. No. No, that's not what it was. I think he didn't slowly walk out. I think he, like, zoomed. He, like, flew.
Why couldn't I have come too sooner?
It was silly.
I had. Maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least.
What?
Hurry to the... Get over there. Fine, God. Hi, Zangin. Now you can't go back. Oh, also your legs are broken. He has a limp.
I'm sorry. He's gone.
I see. They did that as an excuse to, witness stuff.
Is it true? Sephiroth is dead. I want to tell him. Are you still here? Help! God, get your head straight. I need you to secure the way out. Now! Yes, sir!
Because he has fire magic, and I couldn't steal it from him. For some reason. If only. Oh, the limping. Can't your leg just be better? Did Sephiroth do this? Mayor! Mayor! Oh, shoot.
The mayor.
Hold on, Pump. I'm coming.
Hold on. Can I even go through here? Probably not. Okay, I do have to go around, I guess. I see. Look away for 2 seconds. You're not. You're not in much of a hurry. I wanna boundary break this. I wanna see. I wanna see Sephiroth, like, blowing up the entire town. I believe Plankton destroyed Nibelheim with the secret formula. It's insane. Can I climb that? Where is he? Oh no, the water tower broke? That should put out some of the water.
Please. Please be okay. Sephir. Right.
I'm forced.
You're gonna be okay. Don't worry, I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
Ooh. Poor random guy. Sephiroth, why'd you do that? Why did you just do that? You're a loser. And a poopy head, too. And you suck. Are you poking her? Him?
Here he is! Sephiroth! Stop!
You sick son of a bitch!
That's far enough! Drop the sword!
No, I can't climb on that. Just get up, Cloud. How are you doing? I could just make him stand there forever. Why are you guys not shooting? Not both of them? Got beheaded. Not the hat. Sephiroth. Such a jerk. Why'd you step on the hat? What was the purpose? He was nice.
Wait for me. I'm coming.
What a good shot. Does mean I can't play as you ever again? In a bear, Lemon D.
I followed Sephiroth all the way back to the reactor.
Going to confront him.
was Sephiroth, wasn't it? He did this, didn't he? Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Sequence of events in my head was a little messed up. D.Va with a sword. With the sword. She looks so weird carrying Masamune. Why did he just leave that there?
Now open the way for me.
You murdered my dad. You burned my village.
Mine. He's smiling because he wants to step on the hat.
Who robbed you of the planet?
I think I could be wrong, but I think all of this was told in pieces throughout Seven.
Because I'm here for you.
But I like having it
now and forever.
All in one chunk. If that was the case. What are you? Genova. Man.
You killed my mom. You killed Tifa. My village. My home.
They were mine by right. This planet too. For I.
Nobody asked.
Chosen.
I believed in you.
No.
Not you! Whoever the hell you are!
This looks so intense. Is this... Also, that was a little different, I think. Interestingly enough. Yeah, that should be the end of it.
That's the last thing I remember. The rest is a blank.
What?
What happened?
It was all over the news. I remember watching it with my mom. They said he went missing during a training exercise. But then, the story changed. A couple days later, they started reporting that he was killed in action. Yeah, that was it.
The news outlets are nothing but Shinra mouthpieces spewing propaganda. Only dumbasses believe that shit.
Question. Does that make me a dumbass?
I didn't say that.
Love Aerith.
What I meant was...
Fun fact. I'm sure she's done it for this, too. But Aerith's voice actor, she did a Let's Play on her YouTube channel going through Final Fantasy VII Remake blind. And I think Barrett's voice actor joined her? I could be wrong about that. I've been meaning to watch that. She seems cool. She seems awesome.
Because he wants to finish what he started. He wants to reclaim his birthright and rule over the planet with Genova at his side.
At 5 years? That does sound like a broken record, but it's really bothering me.
Well, what's bothering me is all this Genova stuff.
Sorry, story time's over. I need to go to sleep.
Guess the travel or something really did a number on my back. Feels as stiff as a board. Let me take a look. Wow. You weren't kidding, were you? Let's get you back to the room.
Yeah, let's just call it a night. No amount of guesswork will get us any closer to the truth. So how about we give our heads a rest?
Oh my. Hi, Red. Care to say a few? No? All right.
Oh no, you don't. That bed's...
It's too low, Barrett. You don't want that. Might as well just sleep on the floor, dude. Massaging Aerith, and then they go, to sleep together? Come on. Please show more.
Hey, Aerith? You awake? Was wondering, what's Cloud been doing these past 5 years? Where's he been? And you're asking me this? Just had a feeling you'd know.
I like her nightgown. It's cute.
Probably did, at one point. All that stuff was taken from me, though. Or maybe erased? By whispers? Yeah.
Aerith is probably my favorite of the seven cast.
Maybe that's why. Why?
Main and side.
This is gonna sound crazy, but as far as I know, Cloud was never in Nibelheim 5 years ago.
What? Or is her... Oh, you know what? It's not a nightgown. It just looks different with the... She has, like, a red jacket that goes with it. Like a red vest jacket thing.
Cloud, you up?
Cloud's like, yeah. And Red 13's like, yeah, I am too. Hey, Red, do you want to say anything? God, you been so quiet.
Sorry.
No, but you woke up red.
Nope. What's going on?
Oh, it's nothing, really. There's just something I need to ask you. So, can we talk?
Sure.
Great. Not here. Follow me.
What? I want to save. Man, it's still chapter one. I don't want to go that way. I want to go in here. Well, this is a better inn than the Nibelheim Inn. Can't stop, won't stop.
You know that I killed her. So, who is she? Or rather, what is she?
Look at that guy. I'm supposed to go down there? I love the jazz. Okay, Tifa is up here. I don't know why it zoomed in on that guy. What's up?
Pardon me, sir, but you don't look very well. An old war wound acting up, perhaps? If so, I can certainly empathize. I myself fought for the company once upon a time. My body's never let me forget it. It's been a good many years since I served, but still feels like yesterday. Might I suggest retiring to your room for the evening? It's been a good many years since I served, but still feels like
yesterday. Can I leave? No. You can't go out at night. That's dangerous. What's in here? No? Okay. Well, it's good to be present day, Cloud. The plot is bonkers. Man, look at Calm. It's awesome. I don't remember what happened in Calm.
Do you think Midgar's
probably
over there?
That giant smoke cloud?
Anyway.
There's something I need to ask you, too.
Do you know the Muffin Man?
That night, 5 years ago, at the reactor, I saw you lying there. Saw your wound and all the blood. I figured it was too late.
Yeah? Wait, what are you implying? That I died? That I'm some kind of imposter?
I'm voting you off the ship. I saw you vent.
Can't believe I'm having this conversation with you. But here we are.
You're a sussy baka, Tifa.
Here, look. My scar. That proof enough?
They could have showed it.
After you left,
not like she lifted it that high.
He's the one who brought me to the clinic. He risked his life carrying me out of the reactor and down the river. Wasn't just him, though. There's the doctor who operated on me all night and the nurses who looked after me for days on end. I'm here now because they were there for me then.
Not like a full-on flash.
In fact, where have you been this whole time? For 5 years.
Eh.
You know I can't tell you that.
course you can't. Sorry, I just need some space.
Tifa, you run so fast. How's anybody supposed to chase you? I love the somber music into freaking saxophone.
I thought we could just pick up where we left off, like nothing had changed. But I guess I was wrong.
Guess so.
I was so happy to see you again, but maybe I shouldn't have been.
Let me in. Wait, is... Yeah, what room was that? I didn't even notice Barrett in there.
You two fight?
No.
We have enough problems as it is. Copy?
Paste. Why is that bed so low? Why is it so low? Mine is high, to be fair.
Tomorrow.
Oh, hi, Red. Your very first words. Forgot you were here. Never meet your heroes. What a crazy name for that trophy. Love it. Well, that was about 2.5 hours of one chapter. And there wasn't even that much free movement. I was pretty restricted the whole time. I feel like as soon as we leave Calm, we'll get free stuff. What is that?
What's this?
A gift from our humble establishment. Though it may not look like much, it should help to break the ice with those you meet.
Queen's blood?
Oh no, a starter deck? Card game. Find other players around the world and challenge them in matches. Should you win, they will often give you new cards to add to your collection. Defeating players will opportunity to fight other opponents in different towns. Okay. It's time to fine. Draw blood. Love it. Each player takes turns placing a card on the board in one of three lanes that span from left to right. Try placing a card on one of the highlighted tiles adorned with an emerald pod. Does it matter? Let's do security officer. Oh, it has to be Gargantuan. Its powers added to your lane total. New positions will also add it to the board. Yellow number in the top right corner of a card is that as its power. Oh, I see. What positions a card will add to the okay. One of the yellow tiles overlaps with one of your existing positions. Like that. Yeah, I guess. When one card's position tiles overlaps with a position you control, the position rises in rank. Two pawns on that tile now, the position's rank 2. I see. Cards can only be placed on positions equal to or higher than the rank, denoted by the number of in the top left corner of the card. Up left? You'll have to raise the rank of your positions. I see. So now I can do this one. I can do either of them, probably. Right? Oh, right. The so riot trooper. I think I get it. Claiming positions when one of your card positions overlaps with one of your opponent's. However, that claiming position will not raise its rank. Keep track of who's winning a lane by looking at the point totals on each side of the board. Number of Notice that some cards have tiles with red borders. These are tiles that are affected by a card's abilities. Place card effectively to make the event you cannot place the card, you can pass with triangle. Okay. So can't do that. I should have done that. Magic pot. I think I won. Okay, I just... Once the game's over, each player's score is tabulated. Once a player with the higher power in a lane has their power added to the score. In other words, no matter how high your power in a lane may be, if it is less than your opponent's power, it will not count toward your score. So calculating a winner for each lane and your score is up higher than the height. Oh, well, I should have perfectly won that tutorial that probably gave it to me. Okay. Add more cards to your collection by winning them off of other players. End up becoming the best player on the planet. It's not too bad. In mind, I guess. Queen's blood. Give me this. It is mine. Ether. What about in their room? Actually, I didn't really explore my room either. There are chests in here? No. Where was Barrett? What? No way. They got a balcony room? Ugh. That's stupid. Why did they get that? Why is there a garden hose up there? That's dumb. Freaking balcony room. Nothing up here. Don't know what that was.
Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sector 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra. a statement declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare.
Where? Where is it? I don't know where it's coming from.
Good morning, sir. I must apologize for not introducing myself to you earlier.
Do you have a name?
I'm Broden, the owner of this inn. Your companions have all stepped out. Oh, but Barrett left a message.
He said he pities the fool.
To you. You missed roll call, soldier boy.
Nah, you gotta say it like him.
Leave for the day. Don't waste it, though. Get your equipment checked ASAP. Sound advice?
Outfitting.
Perhaps trip to the arms dealer is in order?
Good idea.
By the way, Cloud, do you have any folios on you?
Yeah.
In that case, you might also want to pay a visit to Magnata Books. They have stores all over, but the first official one was built here in Calm. And their resident scholars are remarkably talented. If you want to unlock the true potential of your folios, you should see them. The first customization is always free.
Maybe I should...
Calm's a simple but beautiful town. Take your time. See the sights.
Maybe I'll stop after exploring Calm.
Finally. Rough day yesterday, huh? You've been waiting for me? I've been waiting.
He's
for
a loyal dog.
Properly. Without your help, I'd still be in Hojo's clutches, trapped in that lab. Was nothing. Even so, I owe you a debt. Until it's paid, I'm going to accompany you.
Ah. Well, thank you, Red. Got him near the very end of,
Getting your
remake
checked.
I don't think he was even an official party member.
Sure thing.
Really? I think he was like a NPC party member type dealy.
The Rook's got a backbone.
Party level. Overcoming challenges, helping people in need, exploring the world will deepen your party bonds. Higher this level, the more skill and abilities. Okay. So yeah, Calm's gonna take a second to explore.
Nice breeze today.
Which there's a lot. Armed and dangerous. Without a books. What is this? Check on the others. Okay. Can I look at whatever this is? Ned. The heck is Ned? Whom star you? Where are you?
A little birdie told me you can't get enough of that card game, Queen's Blood.
Yeah, it's true.
Alright, how's about we give these two big chumps a whooping?
Is this Ned? No. Nene. Okay, so all of those are Queen's Blood players.
Oh, looky here. I'd say we got ourselves a contender. So how about it, pretty boy? You want to throw down? First, let me introduce you to Nene, Master Ventriloquist. Now, she ain't much of a talker, but give her a deck of cards, and
you're horrible at this, kid.
You so fast, it'll make your head spin. Ready to get your ass handed to
you? Wow, watch your language. Promotion requirements? I'll start. I don't know the meta yet. I beat Forbidden Memories. Completely legit. Taking a mulligan. If you don't like some or any of the cards you've drawn, you can put them back in your deck and draw new ones. If you cannot play high rank cards right away, it is often a good idea to return them. Okay. Select cards you wish to mulligan. Oh, okay, I don't have to. It doesn't seem. Oh, I see. That's weird. I need 4 for that. Wait. I can't play any? Already? Oh. What the heck? Oh. Alright. That went really fast. Well, I have a sword that can slice you in two. So, Alright, let's... I don't want to. I don't want to mulligan. Okay. I thought I had to before. It'd probably be best to start like that. And then... Like that, right? I think. Okay. And then it's each row, so... I need that to beat out six, right? Or, well, does it matter? I'm 'cause he has 7, right? So I'm at And I'm at 9. I guess there's only one way to find out. Wait. That's weird. Alright, well, I got it. Where's Power Valley now? You're a boy?
Serious about upping your game. Listen, kid, you got what it takes to be a champ. I bet my bottom gill on it. Now why don't you show Bloody your
appreciation I'm pretty boy.
For being such a good sport?
Thank you for playing cards with me, mister.
You're welcome. Never again.
Pretty boy couldn't stay away, I see.
No. I already beat you
what's
once.
The
There's no point. Scared. Get out of here. Elegance in a glass.
I
gate. I don't know.
We'll never draw crowds to theater.
I guess I can go down here.
My boy and I had
what is this? Huh. Not entirely sure what that is. This little restaurant area. Cactuar King? Oh, hi, Aerith.
Finally decided to get up?
Yeah, the bookstore.
Yeah.
Being a nerd.
So what you been doing?
Monokuma.
I'm waiting for you, of course.
Punishment time.
Got business with the bookstore? If so, I won't keep you. But if you're free afterwards, wanna climb the clock tower together?
Yes. Oh, I didn't realize there was a timer.
Sure. Let's.
For real? Awesome. Since it was my idea, I'll
okay,
go
bye.
Get the tickets. I'll meet you in front of the tower, okay?
I did not see the timer. Allies and strength of these bonds can alter portions of story. Press L1 to view a comrade's feelings towards Cloud, as indicated by symbols such as meh and meh. Bye, Earth. Oh, wait.
I'll catch up with you later, alright?
Hey there. Welcome to Magnetics.
Love your outfit.
Oh, I take it this
it's
is your
very good.
To one of our stores. Well, now, customization can seem tricky to the uninitiated. It takes time and experience to get it right. But I think you'll pick it up quick enough.
Okay.
Let's give it a try.
Augmenting folios. Skill points, locations, and automobs to... Oh. Skill cores in the character's folio increases their stats or teaches them new abilities, including synergy. Oh. Skill tree. Orange skill cores can be unlocked by spending skill points. Let's see what it does. Oh, I don't want that one. Firework Blade. Cloud uses Aerith's magic to unleash a ranged attack. Oh, that's cool. No, I want to see the other one. God dang it. I want to see what the other one is. Okay. You're free to choose what's going to suit your playstyle. More skill cores. The character will earn SP when they level up or when they acquire manuscripts. At any time. Okay.
And that's about all we can do for now. But we haven't even skimmed the surface, believe you me. There's much more to this than meets the eye. It may not seem like it
you'll
yet,
all
but
see.
You'll see.
Your eyes are spooky. Spookamagookums. I will absolutely be hitting on Aerith at every turn. By the way. Everybody, most people simp for Barret, or for Barret, I mean, yeah, for Tifa, but nah, not me, I have taste. Sorry about your fort. Sorry about that.
Excuse me.
Ooh.
That was my barricade you just destroyed. Oh, Fire the Bailey? It is something. Or maybe you're here to get your ass handed to
you. Man, you too,
match.
Huh?
I'm Zahira. A pleasure. Just like Calm's wall, I yield to no one. Don't presume you'll emerge unscathed if you decide to go up against me, because you will wind up with
Let's
Morgan.
Do it. I see a number that can raise, and I wish to complete it.
Challenging me would have been like banging your head against
up.
The wall. Well,
I messed
don't
up.
Say
My
I
bad. Yes. All right. let's start here. What just happened?
That was weird.
Wait, why does that not... That's weird. Oh, because he can't be placed there. I should be good. Oh. Never mind. You're still going? That's like a fantastic card. I should be good, I think. Look at that. Not a single point for her for some reason. I'm not sure how that works. Point systems I'm not sure about.
Impossible. How did someone break through my perfect defense?
That is the question.
Down, I always knew. I knew I couldn't stay holed up in here forever. Walls can keep people safe, but even the sturdiest ones eventually crumble. Right. Starting today, you will be my new wall, as it, and I am going to enjoy
okay.
watching.
Okay. Well, I'm never going to talk to you again, so have fun. Hopefully, I can just jump into the town's drinking water. I can only assume. Sorry, what was that? No, I thought I saw something. Dungeon? Who's down there?
Of course. This is only the most
Atifa?
In a series of crises.
Baron?
Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction caused by a massive tornado
Baron.
Swept through Sector 0, 1, and after a briefing with Shinra investigators.
Look who it is. You up already?
Got him.
Already?
No, sir. Not gonna have a drop till 7th Heaven's back up and running.
First one will taste good.
Great, especially because I'll be having it with fans at a huge party.
Who are you?
Of course. This has
got a long road ahead of us.
I'm working on it. Kind of. I'm also goofing off.
New around here, I take it?
What's down here? What? What is this? So weird. There's Tifa. I don't know if cheating on others exists. There's a bouquet there.
You know why Rufus had to step up, don't you? Everyone,
she's late. Too late.
I want to do a dance.
I'm here too early. Was getting here a day ahead of time.
trying to figure out where I've been. That's the bookstore. Okay. I'm swimming in the river, and I don't know why. I just can, I guess? I don't see any point to it. Unless... there's flowers under there, but that's about it. A lot of side conversations. Crazy. Sorry about the chair. Here's the exit. Hey, Red.
Taking our equipment, isn't it? What are you doing here anyway? Standing watch. One can never be too careful
right.
With Shinra.
Good boy.
I knew I could count on you. Flattery will get you nowhere.
Right, I have to pick the right ones too, duh. Silly me. Saying good boy would be very bad. I almost did that. Maybe don't say that to him because he's not technically a dog. But I wanna.
We have our hands full dealing with the refugees.
You're not allowed to leave. Remember to stay calm. Yeah.
This tranquility is what makes calm.
That's it. Spread your
oh, you're like spraying them. Out of my way. Who's all their Queen's Blood? This guy? Ned. I still have to find Ned. Wood? Variety store.
I just find the cutest chick. Light pink dress, ribbon in her hair. I think I'm in love, man.
I don't know where you are.
Seriously, bro? Well,
I was about to
ever seen. Wow, I can't believe I missed her.
I was about to sort them.
The singles club. I should have been paying more attention. You do know where the only ones in that club, right?
Yikes. Where's Ned? I wanted somebody to come up and talk about Barrett.
Hey Dad, have you heard of Queen's
Blood? Crime?
I wanna play, but what do you want? You don't want
I took
to
out
play.
Your two friends.
You I was
next.
That, what am I
thinking? Will.
You look like you murder me! Oh god, this is too much. I think I'm gonna throw up.
It is.
To cry too, you know? People call me
oh my god.
Because the more tears I shed,
I'm sorry?
The,
the heck?
<Queen's> blood.
Excuse me? Alright. I've been doing fine with my deck. I don't need to grind Kaiba yet. Does anybody have a Raigeki? I should get Willen on this. these two. That would bring it to 5. Why can't I put that there? Does that mean I can... Okay. Wait, I'm confused. Oh, I think I understand.
Never underestimate a crybaby. I want to play, but.
Alright, let's try that again. I think I understood something. Oops. Oh no!
I get it. Would you.
Yeah. All right. This music reminds me of Spy Family. That's a compliment. I might have screwed up. Oh no. Yeah, I screwed up. I like that it tells me when I can't. see what that means. Dang. Well, I'm not doing deck building on screen, because no. it's a dumb idea. It's not how we do things here. Do that one. Yeah. This'll scratch my Yu-Gi-Oh itch. This'll do it. How do you have... How? Also, I don't know what that means. Why is he glowing? Seven? Wait a second. Just happened. What just happened? I don't understand. That doesn't make sense. I'm confused. Dude has all of the techs. I can make a second deck. I can at least make multiple decks. I might have to. God, I don't wanna. I guess I could cream him next time, but we're just off screen. Eh. Should watch what he's doing. Don't start off with the fly. That's a bad idea. I wish I could. Oof. I see what's happening. I don't particularly like it. This has more range cards. stinky. Quite the stinkum. Six. Honey, the heck? Why is it six? Why is that one six? Oh my god. Yeah, alright. I have to do the thing. Alright. I have to deck build. Shoot. God, I hate that. I hate building decks on screen. I'm gonna have to. This is practice for Duelist of the Roses. Oh, shut up. I'm about to use a sword and shove it straight up your deck. I'm. Ned, I'm going to kill you. I will. Absolutely. What do we got? That's a three. That one. And practice for Battle Network. You're right. There are three rows. It all works out. I like both of those. I hate that one. It angers me. Cactuar. What's the red space? I forget. I'm at 9 out of 15. I don't see the use for. I don't see the use for. Oh. Did I just delete? I don't see the use for two threes. Particularly. Yeah. Oh, I don't have that one. I don't have two threes. Well, I mean, Magic Pot would be good too. There. What's that? Yeah. Alright, let's see if this works better. I'm actually kind of digging this, this Queen's Blood thing. Usually I'm not into it, but I don't know. I'd like to think that Forbidden Memories helps. Helped me with liking this. But I don't know. Yeah, okay, so I can take that one. And I'm not sure why. Does that take him? That doesn't take him. Why does that not take him? Five. Four. us do? Anything? No. Oh. Okay. He's still beating me out, though, so... That brings it to 4. Which... I think... I just wanted to do this. Yeah. I just want to max out my stuff. Now I have 10 tokens. I think I could have won regardless, but... Alright. Okay. That worked. That worked out. Nice. Cry, Cloud. Do it. All right. You don't know my story, okay? Don't talk to me. I hate you. Where's the clock tower? I kind of want to do that. I should talk to Tifa too. All right.
Morning.
Good morning.
Everyone's kind of off doing their own thing.
Yes.
Say, this tank remind you of anything?
Any other Mako tank, water tower?
Looks kind of like the water tower in Niwan.
Right? Weird to think how much it meant to me back then, when I was still there. This is such a quiet, peaceful town. Feels a little weird to be taking it easy.
Okay.
This is such a quiet, peaceful town.
That's enough of that. Where is... Aerith. Maybe she's not shown up yet. Well, I don't know if I should wait on this, because it might force me into another story beat. I guess I can save before doing it. Yeah. If I know where I'm going. This is that dungeon, right? No. There's Barret. How do I get over there?
Of course. This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings.
Wait a second. I don't know how I missed this. Antidotes. I don't need antidotes. I can't go that way. Oh.
So, what's new with you? As for me.
What's this way? I don't think I realized there was an upper level. Hey, another Moogle. Chocobo. Quack. 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 Alright, I'm back at the dancing thing.
Hello, and welcome to my humble shop.
Is that from something? cushion. Broken down rest stops? Oh. Well, that's cool. How much? We have 2,000 healing fire chakra. Cure poison. Amount restored as relative to damage received. Steel. Ooh. A booster pack. Well, I could. I don't know if I want steel. I do like collecting materia. I'm sure. I don't know. I'll buy it.
Thanks.
No.
Hope to see you again soon.
The president died in a helicopter. Good old President Shinra.
I heard this avalanche is terrible.
Need something for the kids? How about a handmade wooden
doll? Ice cream. There's my favorite character from 13. Oh. Hi, Aerith. Well, maybe I'll stop after I help Aerith out. Help her? Date her?
They said it's not open yet. If you got anything else you need to do, now's the time.
It's so tall. I wanna drop it.
No, you don't. Mona? That's Cassandra Lee Morris. Or Erica Lindbeck. I don't know. I think it's Cassandra. I always mix them up. Huh, that is the clock tower. So in there is what I need to go to. What's down here? Oh my god. I'm right next to Tifa. Alright. If this pushes me into more of a story beat. I think after this I can do the Aerith thing.
That is quite the weapon you got there, mister. Seen plenty
yes.
of action by the look of it, but saying that, it's still only a shadow of what it could be. With a little love, that baby'll sing. If you like, I could show you.
You can show me how to make it sing. Adjust your weapon skills via upgrade weapons in the main menu. I think this is from remake. Pretty sure. Latent power in your gear, weapon skills. I don't really need to, but. Yep. Ability damage and max HP. Yes. Auto upgrade. Okay. Okay.
See? What I tell you? That girl is singing, and she's got.
I don't hear Aerith singing.
Just make sure you take proper care of her, all right? Oh, and while you're here, check out what we got to offer.
New weapons. Local arms still will have it available. Oh, cool. If you miss it. Good. That is something that should exist at all times. Sleek Saber. Oh. Hunter's Bangle, Bone Bangle, Wrist guards, bulletproof vest. Earrings, talisman, revival earrings. Well, I can't buy anything yet, so.
You take care of that weapon now.
Use this ability repeatedly or meeting a proficiency bonus. Right. Forgot about the proficiency stuff. Makes it seem like it continues plot.
Let's get started then, shall we?
She took my hand. I don't know how it happened. save. Because I thought this was optional. But maybe not.
I think Midgar's this way.
Should be, yeah.
Is that Midgar over there? Huh. Crazy.
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa?
She smacked me.
Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell.
You can't tell nothing.
I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted.
Yeah, okay. It's all coming back to me. I should probably stop here. Wait. No, I'm thinking of something else. Alright. I saved just before the thing, so I think this is gonna be a long I could get through it. I don't know where it's gonna spit me out. No. I feel like this is a good spot to stop. Yeah. Alright. So. I could at least. You know what? Let's watch the cutscene. I want to keep playing. Yeah, because. I can finish the cutscene and then I think I'll stop.
You know the drill.
Cause this is going to lead into a boss, most likely. I can stop and then just like skip the cutscene next time. Or just rewatch it.
They're looking for us, aren't they?
Gotta be.
Oh, okay. I can just save here. Sweet. Bye, Earth. Love this music. God. So good. Alright. We'll see what that's all about next week. I honestly don't remember what happens here in Calm. But good first impressions. The remake trilogy is going to be very awesome. I loved Remake 1. I wasn't too thrilled by the original 7. But Remake 1 was great. And so far Rebirth has been cool too. At least I finished one chapter. As long as it was. I can't wait to get to the world map. Yeah. So, Monday, I'm back with Yakuza Infinity Wolf. I know what I said. It's gonna happen every time. And I get to actually explore Hawaii this time, so that'll be good. All right. Hey, have a good night. Hopefully Mega Man next Wednesday actually functions. I was confused, but there were pretty girls, so it was good. That's fair. That's incredibly fair. I just saw that, by the way. That's why I didn't... Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna stop now.